Baldev Chager still leads the classification standings after the fourth competitive stage at the Classic Safari Rally in Laikipia, despite Carl Tundo's dominant display today. Chager was second in his Porsche 911 behind Tundo, who was peerless in pole. Tundo, the recently minted Safari Rally champion, was driving his Triumph TR7. Alistair Kavanagh came second in the overall classification and finished third in pole. Steve Parkinson failed to complete the stage.